What's up, YouTube? Hope you guys are
feeling good.
Today, guys, we're back again to a new video, guys. Today, I'm excited. You guys are requesting beautiful music for us. I'm on the zero eight.
It's a makeover.
And today, we're going to be asked to Farruko singing, I think, Pepas. Guys, today, we're going to be asked for the music because it was requested by you guys. You know how those guys talk less for you.
Oh, yeah. More.
Let's get into this video.
No me importa lo que de mí se diga, vive usted su vida, que yo vivo la mía. Que solo es una, disfruta el momento, que el tiempo se acaba y para atrás no viera. Bebiendo, fumando y jodiendo, sigo vacilando de par
y todos los
días. Mi cielo.
I love the beat. Oh, well. Damn, damn. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
No bad, no bad. These guys are crazy. I love the mixing. Tell me this is a joke. I feel this, I feel this. Damn. Are you kidding me?
I'm loving this.
That's a really lovely voice. Okay. No bad, no bad, I love this. Oh, damn! Damn, this is...
Oh my...
I love the mix, I love it, I love it. The beat in this is freaking good.
So good.
Fuck, fuck, bro. Dímelo, Chino. The monster.
Shadow Towers. Damn it! This was the rap! Damn. Like, this is freaking good.
This is freaking good.
You cannot watch this and don't feel the vibe. Like, it's kind of impossible, guys. Farruko, this is my first time doing this guy, and he just blew my mind. Like, I'm gonna keep on reacting to this guy back to back.
It's so good.
Like, I love the beats. The concept about the video is something else. The mixing about the beats is so good. Everything about this music is excellent. God, the perfection is good. And his voice is lovely. Like,
so lovely,
guys. So tender. So sweet to listen to, guys. If you listen to his voice, you just want to keep on hearing more, guys. I love that about him. I love the mixing. I love the concept about it. I love the girls he brought along. I love the celebration, the disco light, everything he brought, the firecrackers, everything was freaking amazing, guys. I love the concept about the video. That was really good. How was it for you so far?
Like, dude, it was just going on and on and on and on. The song was amazing. I loved how he was just singing and the beat was just changing.
Yeah.
Every bit of it was so sweet and so nice. And the fire they were playing with, like,
I guess it
was kind of dangerous, but there was a light to it, and I loved it. Every bit of this song was just so good. Like, from the singing to the acting to everything, I just love it. The beat was incredible, and his voice is superb. I love the singing. I love the way he took advantage of his voice and sang to us in a beautiful tone, guys. This is incredible.
Guys, comment down below your first time hearing this music. How was your reaction? Give us a thumbs up. Share this video to as many as you can, guys. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, guys. You know how it is. We'll see you guys in this video. Make sure you stay. See ya. I just want a bag like an old lady. I'm backwoods smoking. I don't own papers. Pass that 808. That dump shaker. Oh, bitch, you know I'm grinding like a pro skater. Baby, mama bugging. I'm so quick to hit ignore. Buku, bitch, in my bed. I got scales all